Meanwhile, a Nigerian counsel for CNN is demanding an apology from the Minister of Information and Culture, Lai Mohammed. The apology is for the minister tagging the work of the medium as fake. The lawyer says the panel's report has vindicated CNN's own investigative report.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.